Today I am going to discuss about the number system. In digital electronics, there are four type of number systems are used. First one is decimal number system. Second one is binary number system. Third one is octal number system, and last is hexadecimal number systems. These number systems are used in digital electronics. In digital electronic means like as digital equipments, just like as digital clocks, computers, calculators, and extra. Here, firstly, we will discuss about the decimal number system. Decimal number systems are that number systems in which there are 10 basic symbols are used. These basic symbols are 0 to 9 digits. Therefore, base of the decimal number system is 10. And for example, if you say a decimal number system is 1010, means 1010, then it will be represented as by using in suffix its base or radix 10. Similarly, the second important number system is the binary number system. Binary number system having two notations only, 0 and 1. Therefore, its radix are base is 2, and these numbers may be represented as 10.